Is it not high time we ask ourselves? Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Herbert A. Philbrick.
What is communism? I've been on the inside of communism. I still have contacts. From this knowledge, I tell you as simply and seriously as I know how. Communism is a lying, dirty, shrewd, godless, murderous, determined, as J. Edgar Hoover says, a criminal conspiracy. I'm choosing these words deliberately. As I travel around, I still have people say, well, why are you so hard on communists? They're just another political party like any other, and a poor minority at that, and so misunderstood. Well, we don't want them misunderstood, and that's why we're making this film. And that's why I say they are lying, dirty, shrewd, godless, murderous, determined, and it is not an American political party like any other. It's an outlawed organization, taking its orders and instructions from another government to do everything possible to destroy our government. It's an international criminal conspiracy. Have a new understanding of communism. Too long we have been thinking of communists as misguided but human beings with humane feelings and responses. What we have just shown you exposes them for what they really are: lying, dirty, shrewd, godless, determined, and international criminal conspiracy. This is the true nature of the enemy. This is communism.